again, the full most of us at the camp, but first, but unlike yesterday, as we all see here, and bright, very happy ranger will then clear away to the south.
This is really puppy training, but Bob's loosely walking isn't all to be desired.
By tonight, both pads starting to push in and start the day tomorrow. It'll be quite windy as well. Eventually, it will start to clear up for western and southern parts holding on to it for much of the day. Temperatures of around 13 or 14 Celsius tomorrow. It will become colder from the north after that, and Sunday it will feel a much colder day.
Traffic eastbound, the lorry has collided with a bridge on the A325 west of Farnham this morning. We're hearing the road there is partially blocked in both directions. They get you up today, come back in half an hour, the national headlines coming up next.
What were you doing then?